Can you believe him? Fabio Quartararo wins. It's welcome back MotoGP to magnificent Mugello.
The thoughts of everyone from the paddock with Jason's family. Jason DePasquier, we race in his honour and memory.
Lights out here in Mugello. The Ducati of Bagnaia is trying to come through on the slipstream. Into turn one, here he comes up the inside. Bagnaia leads. What a fantastic start it was from him. Fabio Quartararo eager to get through on Bagnaia in the early stages. And Marquez has gone down. He's down. Bagnaia has gone down.
Alaviata 2. Can you believe it?
Unbelievable.
What a gift for Fabio Quartararo.
Ducati hopes now then, pinned on the shoulders of Johann Zarco. It's France versus France here now in Italy. Bro, you can see there Quartararo's Yamaha swerving and snaking the disturbed air, the dirty air, the turbulence of the move made by Zarco.
Lovely.
Really unsettled Quartararo, but he strikes back into three.
That's fantastic from Fabio Quartararo using the agility of that Yamaha. The two Suzukis getting closer. What a move that is from Juan Mir at turn 11 on his teammate Alex Rins, who does not like that. The battle of the Spaniards on the Suzukis. Good stuff from the world champion. Rins here going back past Juan Mir. Alex Rins as well as they try and find a strategy to get past Jack Miller. They've gone through, Rins is through on Jack Miller.
It's two and three, where it's all about turning, where Miller's been struggling, and try and put that gap now. Mia's going for it as well. Mia had to do it.
Alex Rins into turn one, he's had the superior speed.
Good battle this between the two Suzuki men.
Oliveira lined that one up beautifully. That was great. He had to do that as well.
Here goes that classic Mir move though. Zarco struggling. He's going the wrong way here. Well wide at San Donato. And Alex Rins keeping his podium hopes alive here.
Has made another mistake. Rins has crashed out of a podium chance again.
Another Mugello masterclass from this man. Absolutely fantastic. Fabio Quartararo blasts them across the line to take the win here. Fabio Quartararo wins in Italy ahead of Miguel Oliveira, his first podium of the season. Oliveira second, Mir third. Well done to Fabio. That one is for Jason DePasquier in his honour.